Just a couple other quick things the ladies have asked me to get some opinions on. This is the 50th, and the question is, do we want to have either formally or informally anything any more frequently than 5 years? There's no hint there. So, open to suggestions, comments. Is it something we want to do every 2 years, 3 years, whatever, Frank?
I'd like to see it come back for our 70th birthday. I think it'd be a good idea to get together a little bit more. No.
So it'd be like 3 years.
Huh?
Three.
Two.
Three instead of three instead of five.
No,
you said 70th birthday. See, I'm younger than y'all. I'm 67.
We're happy more fun.
Every 2 years. I just if I wasn't invited. Okay. You can come with being every 2 or 3 years as opposed to 5. Alright. And the next thing, is this still a good venue? Good place to have it, location, all that?
Thank you.
I have not heard any objections from anybody on the country. And then one of the other things that was suggested this time, maybe to avoid a formal sit-down meal and have heavy hors d'oeuvres or just finger food type things, that people can talk more, etc. Any thoughts on that one? So, I have to rephrase the question to some of these older folks over here. The question was somewhat formal sit down or heavy hors d'oeuvres, finger food type thing, instead of the chicken and pork chops or whatever. I'm not hearing or seeing strong comments. Mr. Higgins.
I go for informal type things.
You like to sit down.
That way we can get together and talk a little more.
So you're saying sit down or just heavy hors d'oeuvres?
Heavy hors d'oeuvres.
Okay. My wife. She thinks every time I... If you're traveling, what? Alright. I didn't figure we should be unanimous this time. You girls got it?
Yeah.
Robert. Alright, Mr. Long says let's just have a show of hands. All those in favor of finger foods, heavy hors d'oeuvres, just raise your hand.
Yeah.
Would you be in agreement that local like the majority? Okay. Good job. Let's see, they also asked me the website. We have a website. It gets a lot of traffic, so somebody's looking at it. I assume it's us. It costs between $150 and $180 a year. We have had enough in the kitty so far to pay it. The question that the ladies are asking is, do we want to continue the website? Marty. I do not know the answer to that. Are there not free sites? I don't know the answer to that.
I've seen that they're all.
Let me clear this. I personally think the website's neat. You know, a whole lot, but it's fun to get on there and see who's doing what. Control. The freebies, they say, they dictate to you what you've got to do and how often you can make entries, etc. Yes, ma'am.
Tell me, Bill, there are people, if you're on Facebook, we do have a Facebook page. So, you know,
a Facebook page?
Yeah, if we have a lot of people on Facebook, you know, that's just as, that's free.
Right. Are you saying Facebook in lieu of website?
Yes.
Don't have as much information on Facebook.
That is true.
All right. Well, we ask for opinions. Anybody else feel any strongly? Who handles the website? Jenny.
No, I don't mind doing it for the next 5 years. Really, I don't. It's not hard. It's just.
I don't think there's anybody that's sitting there that's not on the website. And she's willing to do it. We want to spend the money.
That's the question.
We have had the money, and I would think we will continue to have the money to do that. All those in favor of keeping the website as it currently exists?
That's a majority.
All right, that's like a majority to me.